I want it to be shared with you, and I want a proper interactive session, why you have chosen media as a career? Yes. Why you have chosen media as a career?
Sir, I'm sure लिखते हो आप जो बोलते हो एडिजनेस पे बहुत से लोग ट्रस्ट करते हैं उसको फॉलो करते हैं
गुड एंड
चिंता माइंड से तो
यस
अगर मीडिया ना हो तो लोगों को पता नहीं चलेगा कि राउंडिंग में हो क्या
अगर
एंड
चेंज करने की पावर है मीडिया की
पावर पावर
वॉइस ऑफ
कुछ वॉइस
ऑफ पीपल मास
ऐसे की गुड
मिरर ऑफ सोसाइटी
या Now these are the reasons why you have chosen and why you are here. And many of you, after completion of this course, will go for some serious reporting, serious journalism, because there are several branches. And I have portrayed this in concern with the environmental issues only. Ki what you can do in this, you know, in this specific. Now climate change, global warming, environment. Why in media? How in media? When in media? And who can do it in media and what can. These are the 5 W's which I always use for anything. Okay, now come one by one. Why this is important? This is important, you saw the earlier presentation, climate change. It is not only affecting me, not only affecting you, but everybody. We are a part of society, we are a part of community, we are a global world. So, we are also one victim. That is why this is our moral and your professional responsibility, your ethics. You have to go for reporting. You have to go for coverage. Then how? Then comes question, how you can report? Yes, it's come up.
To create awareness.
And how? Showing videos.
Showing videos and telling them who are writing with me.
Facts.
Yes, articles. Facts.
Rather than a journal statement, you yes. should print facts.
Yeah.
Pictures.
Yes. You have to simplify. We come to the other slide. First, we'll discuss this how. You can spread awareness by reporting, you know, by reporting article, by producing facts and figures. By interviewing few people, by reaching to the people, ki what they are facing, what they are feeling, what they are encountering, and then you can convert, you can translate that language, you can interpret that language in terms of these changes. Because these common people, they hardly know, they are using, you know, coal, they are using firewood, they are having, you know, so many things which they hardly think ki this is affecting our climate, but they are using since long. Not only it's a small population, this is a very large population, those who are using firewood even today, even coal today. You can interpret. Yes.